Hi, I'm Paniri. I'm an artist. Being into all kind of wall paintings since quite long, I get a lot of requests from people around to make a tutorial video on what and how to go about a wall painting. Hence, here is my first attempt at sharing my knowledge and making a video about step-by-step tutorial of wall painting for beginners. I hope you guys like it. So this is the wall I'm painting today. It is the entrance wall of our house. Let's talk about the art supplies first. For starting a wall mural, you need a chalk stick or a pencil to draw on the wall. I'll be using a pencil here because my design has very thin lines. We are using very thin brushes. I have this 00, 0, 1 and 2 number brushes for very intricate design. You need a palette if you are using multiple colors. I'm making this in a single color, gray, so I'll just pour it in a ball. You can use this acrylic colors from Fabricryl Hobby Ideas. They are durable for indoor paintings, very much easy to use. They are water-based and very much flexible. But for outdoor, I prefer Asian Paints Royal product. You can buy any plastic paint from the market and they are also water-based and very much easy to use. Keep a spray bottle with you to avoid colors getting thicker. So let's get started by drawing on the wall first. It is very important how you choose the design for your wall. It was really hard to choose for this one, especially with these pavers. I first thought of making an illustrative figure on this, but my mom wanted it to be a bit cultural touch. So I came up with these tribal art figures. And for that, I took some inspiration from the Kenyan petroglyphs, some from the Egyptian tribal art, and I also took some inspiration from the artist work and made my own characters. I imagined them as they are hiking and trekking on these mountains. So gave the sticks in their hands and put some birds and leaves to add beauty in this theme. So that is how you make your own design. You need to study the place of the wall, like where it is situated, what kind of theme will suit this wall, a decent one or a funky one, which art form you want on this wall. You want it colorful or simply want to play it with one or two colors. Basically what you want to portray on the wall. So all these factors will help you generate the ideas and you'll end up exactly how you wanted it and your wall will speak itself. When it comes to detailing, you need really good concentration as you're painting on the wall. You can practice it on a prior note. You can stick papers on the wall and get your hands on your lines and strokes and the pressure you want on each stroke. Every artist has their own style of work. If you notice my lines, they are more of sketchy strokes and unfinished lines, and that's how I like it, so I keep them raw. As this was the outdoor place, I could only paint in the morning and the evening, so it took me 2 mornings and 1 evening along with this video shooting and everything. The main advantage of this plastic paint is they are water-based. So very much comfortable to use. You hardly need to make double or triple coat on some of the shades, but no need of primer or varnish or anything. Keep on sprinkling water to your color every few minutes because the weather will make your color thicker and will make it dry faster. So we are finally done with this wall mural. Simple, elegant and attractive. And made with just one color. I hope you like this video, you learn something from this tutorial and you try your hands on your wall. Make something in this lockdown. Make your wall creative. And don't forget to share the pictures with me. Keep up the great work.